-6. It's been really warm lately, though. So this is a throwback. Christmas tree shopping on the side of the road. I got like a really legit tree. I mean, like a little mini tree. But it almost looks like a real Christmas tree this time. Put a picture up.
I got us a bigger tree.
Or minus some, depending on route. Like, my legs will just move pretty unconsciously at a decent pace. I'm not thinking about it anymore. There's no like suffering or effort involved. Which is interesting. My glasses fell off my century the Saturday, and I didn't get another crappy pair to wear, but I wish I did, because I'm crying from the wind and cold, and I have a bunch of icicles. Frozen tears on my eyelashes on the last day.